I apologize. I hope Glenn told you because I called him this morning. I mean, I have spent the day at the police station, if you can believe it. Poor Sadie.
Sadie. She just gets all the attention. Sadie. I mean, she decides to shoot someone and she's your number one priority, isn't she?
That's actually not the case at all.
And, I mean, oh, and then there's your other new shining priority, Layla Grant.
Okay. Well, now, I know you're not feeling well. You're probably feeling very hormonal and I'm sure disappointed.
Are you
kidding?
And
I understand.
I am relieved. I am relieved, since now I know exactly where I stand. Somewhere below your precious little label and your stupid, perfect hair.
All right, now you're just being ridiculous.
Yes. You know what? Yes, I am. And I don't care, because it seems to me that everything and everyone is more important than me, more important than my baby, than my shower, than my feelings.
Stop it, will you?
Just stop it. Please just stop it. Please just stop it.
I mean, excuse me for saying it, but you have no idea what I've been through these last 24 hours. You know, and I'm trying very hard to be strong for a lot of people, and I'm not doing a very good job of it, so I would appreciate it if you would just shut up for 1 second.
Oh, my God.
I know. I'm sorry. I should not have done that.
No, you were pregnant. Oh, my God. I think my water just broke.
What?
Mrs. Deacon, you know what to do.
Hey, I just want to let you know I'm now at the hospital because Juliette went into labor. Gotta go. Bye.
Raina?
Hey.
I forgot my Lamaze. This thing doesn't even have a name.
It's okay, relax. It's time to start breathing.
This can't be happening. Not 3 weeks, surely not without Avery.
Well, he's gonna be here. The minute we called him, he got off that tour bus. He's gonna be here very soon.
I can't believe I'm having this baby alone.
Well, I'm here for you. And he'll be here soon. Ugh. All right, just breathe.
Okay, Juliet, another push.
No.
You're doing great.
No, I'm not. I'm horrible. I'm horrible.
Keep pushing, hon. Come on, come on. Keep pushing.
This is why I'm being punished.
You're not being punished. You're just having a baby.
Juliet. Avery, thank God you're here.
I'm here. I'm here. The only place in the world I want to be is here with my two girls.